Hello. Welcome to the project deployment tutorial for EcoStruxure Energy Hub. In this second chapter, Deployment of Energy Hub, we will see how to deploy an Energy Hub system from site to organization level. In this topic, Tenant Billing, we will learn how to create tenants and configure bill runs in EcoStruxure Energy Hub. Before getting started, first, make sure you are logged in to Energy Hub and done the basic settings. Please watch the video on Energy Hub basic settings to know more. Second, make sure you have Tenant Billing Module, or Advanced or Plus Advanced subscription activated for your organization. Third, make sure the energy hierarchy is created for your organization and the energy usage types are correctly assigned for the loads. Please watch the video on energy hierarchy and settings for more details. Tenant billing in Energy Hub is an optional feature that enables allocation of utility costs, bill generation for building tenants based on sub-metered consumption, and easy management of billing periods, tariffs, tenant selection, and bill generation, while maintaining a record of previous bill runs for future reference. In this university campus, the student facilities building houses, a coffee shop, bookstore, and an ATM. University facility manager needs to generate monthly energy bills for these tenants. Let's see how to configure this in Energy Hub. First, we need to create these tenants. Go to Setup, System Setup. Click Configure Site. In Viewfinder, go to Tenants. You can see the previously created energy hierarchy along with the associated monitoring devices. Click Create New Tenant. Provide tenant name, address, and other details. Click Create. Drag the tenant onto the relevant location in the organization model to assign it to that location. You can unassign the tenants by going to the location and clicking Unassign Tenant. Repeat the step for other tenants. Your tenants are successfully created and assigned to a metered area in the building hierarchy. Now, let's configure the bill run. Please note, the currency used for the bills is the one you had previously set at the organization level. In top navigation, go to Tenant Billing and click Create a New Bill Run. Go for Create a New Bill Run. Provide name and billing period. Next. Select the relevant site and the tenants which you need to generate the bills. Energy Hub currently supports basic tariff. This includes the electric energy charge, which is based on the tenant's energy consumption for the billing period. Demand charges, which allocate demand costs based on the tenant's energy consumption relative to the total energy consumption of the site for the billing period. Fixed charge, which covers expenses such as fees related to metering, billing, and payment processing. And tax, which is the percentage rate applicable as per local or state taxes. Now, provide the applicable tariff and rates for energy and demand. also provide if any fixed charges and taxes. Include any additional information to be mentioned in the billing report and click Create. Energy Hub will calculate the bills for each tenant, and after completion, the bill preview is available. Click the bill preview icon to see the bills of the respective tenant. Click View Calculation Details to check for any errors. Please ensure that you review this with the end users and get their validation. If need to change any parameters, click Edit and do the changes and recalculate the bills. If the bills are okay, you can click Finish to close the bill run and preserve it for future reference. Finished bill runs cannot be edited or deleted, but it can be archived. You can download the bills to your computer and email to the respective tenant. If you need to create a new bill run for February, you can go to the existing January bill run and click Copy as a new bill run. Change the name and billing period or any other parameters if required and click Save. You can do this based on any bill preview or any finished bill runs. It is strongly recommended to review billing rates during the initial bill run and provide orientation to end users on setting up subsequent bill runs before leaving the site. Congratulations! You have successfully created the tenant bills for your organization. Thanks for watching this video. Please watch the next videos in the project deployment series to easily deploy your EcoStruxure Energy Hub system.